Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, we'd like to welcome you inside the GGN News Network. I'm your host with the most, Finding Nemo, aka Nemo Hoes. And today on my show, I got one of mixed martial arts' greatest fighters, coming from Stockton, California, close friend of mine, Nick Diaz.
As far as fighting goes, I'm just waiting for, you know, these guys to do something and, you know, I don't know, add some character to their lifestyle. Maybe they need to paint their hair like people used to do.
Yeah, for real though.
You know, I was always throwing a fit about it, right? Like somebody, I'd fight somebody, they'd have their hair painted and I would be like, this fucking, it's not enough that this guy asks to win a fight against me, you know, he's going in the fight. But he's got to do it with his hair like being on blast, like pink mohawk, and he's doing like
making a scene.
Just a wild man, right? Yeah.
Making a scene before the scene.
I felt bad though. I fought this one dude who did that, and then I beat him up pretty bad. And then I didn't even really, I don't even think I shook his hand after the fight. And then I feel bad about that. And I think I wrote him, I think I even direct messaged him one time or something like that. I was like, hey man, sorry for. But he didn't message me back.
So tell me, what did they suspend you for? Because what I was told was what you got suspended for, normal athletes like in the NFL or the NBA would get like a couple of games suspension and keep continuing on with their season, but they did something to you that was a little different.
The thing is I never tested positive, and that was the verdict in the end, because then, you know, when you go and you make an appeal and it's like, okay. So in the end was, oh, you filled out the application wrong. You know what I'm saying? And I said, well, you know, last time I filled out the application right, I was supposed to fight Eddie Alvarez way back. Eddie Alvarez was about to fight that Conor McGregor right now. I was supposed to fight him way back when I was fighting it, you know, in lightweight and in Strikeforce. And I filled out the application wrong. And so Armando Garcia, who was like the lead, you know, the dude of the NSAC back then, he pulled me from the card. He did a whole bunch of crazy stuff. I think they got rid of his ass. But
behind some paperwork?
Yeah. So he pulled me because I put, you know, oh, what'd you do in the last, like, you know, month? And I was like, well, you know, this is out of competition, but, you know. And then, so I, because I'm like, okay, I'm going to test, and then, but I'm under the limit, so what, you know.
Yeah, what's
so
the
it's all kind of, to me, I'm like, okay, that's kind of a scam, but whatever.
Have they lifted that and allowed you to get back into
the because Cher.
Sonny and Cher?
Yeah, Sonny and Cher, Cher. So she,
oh,
because
Cher.
They had a
Cher from Sunny.
Yeah, they
Cher.
Made a petition to turn the suspension over. So then she put a retweet or something, you know, tweeted that out, and then
oh, she got behind
started
you.
Started getting a little bit of play. Yeah, she did.
Shoot. Shout
on
out
Twitter.
To her homegirl Cher. Out. Have you met her?
No, my mom's always a big, huge fan. Though I was always, you know, I
no,
would,
Cher
you know,
was
seen
the
all
business
movies.
Man. Yeah. Look here, man. When we was kids, she was something special with that long hair, man. You understand me? Her and Sonny Bono. You dig? Cher, what'd it do? Holla at my nephew in real life.